I mean, it is so different to what you see. Like, when you watch it on TV, it's so different to what you do when you actually film. But I guess that's the fun of it. So, yeah. Any inputs?
I think that people think that we're billionaires. We're not. That's the difference.
Yeah. People think that we're not just normal girls that live in the area and we do normal things, if go out of our families, yeah, but go and do just normal things that everyone else does. But they think because we're on TV, we're special. Like, I did a TikTok the other day about shopping in Home Bargains and people were so shocked that I shopped there. And I was like, I love a bargain like anyone else. Like, we're just normal people. And I think that's what I want people to realise more. We're just normal girls.
People don't realise that we, like, I think people just think that we live for those, like, few scenes on TOWIE. Like, how we don't have lives outside of that. And I think people are quite shocked. They'll, like, see me in Tesco's or something. They're like, what are you doing here? I'm like, oh. It's like seeing a teacher out of school, you know. People just don't get it.
The question they always ask is, how real is the reality part of what we see? Do you have a stock answer you give people when they stop you in the street and ask you that?
The arguments are all real, the relationships are real, the friendships are real, what you say is real, so it is very much real.
The only thing is there's cameras filming us, and you're putting, you might be in a venue that you might not have necessarily bumped into them in, but everything you say is real. Nothing's scripted, nothing's like set up. It's just, it is real. It is.
Yeah. I mean, we're obviously, it's like structured reality. So we're told where to stand and where to film, might be in Starbucks or something. But other than that, we say whatever, you know, we're never told what to say.
Yeah.